How are you feeling today? It looks like we began with a good food and we are going to finish with an extremely beautiful feeling at the end on Sunday morning. Welcome you all. I do not know a lot of faces. If you do not know, I am Uma Mishra, the convener of the 40th Annual Convention of the Odisha Society of Americas 2009, hosted by New York and New Jersey chapter. I, on behalf of OSHA, its executive committee, who gave us the opportunity, cooperation, guidance, and its newly elected OSHA office wearers and the members of the organizing committee of convention, do welcome you, all of you, to this convention, to this magnificent historic site, the Patriot Theater at the War Memorial. I welcome the friends and the parents of the members as well as the non-members of OSHA who have graced this occasion and has mingled with all of you and made their presence felt. I also welcome many dignitaries who are here with us today and will be joining us during the course of this convention, and I welcome them all. I welcome the sponsors for this event, without whom this magnificent event here would not have been possible. The budget, which has exceeded $100,000. And they need a round of applause. I welcome the members of the press, both local, national, and international. Thanks to some of our organizing committee members who have made the connections, who will take this opportunity and this event and spread it over the globe. I welcome the volunteers of this organization, the executive directors, and all the members who have really made this event possible. This sounds like a thank you speech, but I want to welcome all people as well. I welcome Marriott Hotel staff, the general manager Jeffrey Ziegler, Carmen Gates, the event coordinator and organizer, and Bill Norton, the executive director of this magnificent historic theater, without whose help and cooperation and all extension of his yes, implied yes, this place would not have been available. In my 37 years of living in North America, I have witnessed OSHA grow from the fledgling group of a few pioneering warriors launched in 1969 to the tremendous organization that we have become. Some 40 years ago, there were only a handful of OSHA immigrants in the Americas. None of the founders could have predicted the growth of that first meeting. From the church basements and the school cafeterias, we have grown to a three-night, two-day extravaganza. From sleeping bags in friends' houses, we have moved on to full-service hotels with all of the amenities. At times, we refer to Odisha as a faraway place, as though the seven seas render our origins beyond our reach. Indeed, in making our home here, we have raised our children who regard this continent as their motherland and English as their mother tongue. However, in assimilating to our adopted land, we acknowledge the advantages that come with it, living in two cultures. To celebrate our long and still evolving journey, we have chosen Sato Doriya Parire, which a lot of people ask me what this means and what you stand for. So I wanted to make that clear. This is the theme and this is what we predicted. Across the seven seas as our theme. In commemorating the cumulative experience of 40 years of Odia culture and distinct heritage in North America, we celebrate again a spectacular backdrop. Built in 1932, and reopened 10 years ago, this historic restoration of its original Italian Renaissance revival style, our venue is the Patriot Theater, where you are all now being seated. This has housed many of your dignitaries, stars, including Bruce Springsteen, Frank Sinatra, and housed Philadelphia Orchestra, American Ballet Theatre, Lou Armstrong and Marian Anderson, to name a few. Our cultural program has been carefully planned by local and national talent performing under guidance of well-known artists. You will witness them all. I congratulate them. You will have ample opportunity to listen to the classic of Orissa, Champu and Chando, and some Odissi in participation with modern songs and dance. To start a process of green revolution, we also have made an audio version of the souvenir. As you know, this thing has become slowly voluminous, which you might see the last issue of the souvenir in your this present souvenir, to bring the history to a conclusion. Given the full schedule of seminars, as chaired by the able-bodied Sukanta and Sushanta, managed by all the people, the cultural programs and activities is demographic group. In Sunday morning, you will find yourself a little sleep deprived. But to maximize our convention hours, we have arranged for you to stay in the best hotel. As you have already witnessed with the cooperative staff, they made our presence very comfortable. I look back at my 37 years in this country. The conventions have been the pillars of our social bonding. From the connections we have forged here, we made lifelong friends, celebrated births and marriages, and also cried at the funerals. We miss quite a few regulars at these conventions, and we remember them fondly. Their contributions will never be forgotten. We have lost one of our friends, Dr. Kalaswani, day before yesterday. Finally, I take this opportunity to thank everyone of the New York, New Jersey chapter. As you might have witnessed, if you are positive, you may not find our faults, mistakes in this management. Our organizing committee has worked very hard to give you the fond memory for the next years to come. With this, I thank you. Long live OSHA. I want to at this time request our OSHA president, Pratap Das, and our no else than Mr. Abhishek Beuria to come to the podium, please. I request Mr. Abhishek Beuria and Mr. Pratap Das and Lala Tendu, please help them to plug the light for the Lord Jagannath. Now I invite Mr. Ashutosh Dutta, the Vice President of OSHA, Mr. Piyadarshan Patra, the Secretary of OSHA, Mr. Sandeep Das Verma, the treasurer of OSHA, our executive, to come to the podium, please, and take their chair. At this time, I want to request Mrs. Kalpana Das, our pioneering Mount Everest expeditioner, to come to this stage, as well as Mr. Pratap Mahanti, Ms. Arati Krishnan, and Mr. Upendra Chibukula, the Deputy Speaker of State of New Jersey, who will be representing for the Governor today. And Mr. Pratap Mahanti, please come to the stage. Please have a round of applause. Now I want to request Mr. Pratap Das, the President of OSHA, to take the podium and conduct the meeting.
Indian mountaineer on Everest, Sri Pratap Mahanti, Consular Education, Consulate General New York, Ms. Arati Krishna, Community Development Officer, Embassy of India, Washington DC, Dr. Uma Mishra, Convener, Lalatinda Mahanti, President, New York and New Jersey Chapter, distinguished guests and fellow members. Mu Odisha Society of America Torokuru, Aponku, 40তম সম্মেলনীକୁ হার্দিক স্বাগত করুছি. On behalf of Odisha Society of America, I welcome you to the 40th annual convention at Trenton, New Jersey. A village built Satodariya Pare from the homeland is getting stronger, larger, mature, and more diverse. With the 40 years of experience, OSHA is looking into building a more member-friendly organization where members can take ownership. OSHA's past is prologue. The role of New York and New Jersey chapter is vital. It is the first and foremost chapter of Odisha Society of America. Pilgrims from Odisha landed in the eastern seacoast in late 50s and early 60s. I still remember the first convention I attended in 1974 at the River Bend, New Jersey. OSHA still remembers its community leaders like Dr. Krishna Mohan Das and Dr. Amir Patnaik, Dr. Jagat Subhadi, and many more who are the members who built this village. New York and New Jersey chapter is a champion Odia community with a lot of diversity and cultural endeavor. It has been the Odia Culture Center with its own weekly radio program, Odia School, Odissi dance classes, Seva at the Jagra Temple of Wen, community camping, and other cultural events. Not only has a great bias with the glorious senior members, but it also has a bright future with young Odia members. Ladies and gentlemen, future of Odisha Society of America is very bright. And you can see that from this convention, how this young generation have arranged the program. I'm less assured that Odisha will be in the hands of the better people. My fellow members, I'm glad we could be together today and making ourselves a part of the Odisha history. We have both a challenge and also an opportunity to feel proud as an Odia, take pride in Odisha, contribute towards the progress of Odisha, to help or assist another fellow Odia,
enhance the local Odia community in North America.
I would like to thank Dr. Umabala Mishra, convener, Lord Hindu Mahanti, president of New York and New Jersey chapter, and his entire experience of organizing the largest Odia event ever. Looking at the War Memorial Theater at Trenton, I must say Odisha has come a long way. Congratulations. At the conclusion, I would like to join saying, Bande Utkala Janani. Could you please join? Bande Utkala Janani. Bande Utkala Janani.
Thank you. Now it will be a privilege to invite our chief guest, Mr. Abusar Olivier.
Mr. President, esteemed guests on the dais, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, namaskar and greetings to all of you on the 40th Odisha Convention. Almost more than two decades ago, I had the privilege of attending Odisha Convention in California, conclude by saying one thing, that Odisha now requires a renaissance. In that renaissance, there is a vital role to be played by non-resident Odias. In that renaissance, you are and we are all expected to give more to the society than take out of it. I think with these words, I thank the president and the organizers to give me this opportunity to share some of my ideas. I think best of luck to all of you. And please do visit Odisha, keep in touch with Odisha. And if we can be of some assistance to non-resident Odias here, we'll feel very privileged and proud. Thank you very much.
Namaskar. Samameta, Priya Bandhugana, Evan Sudhivrunda. Akhila America, Odia Samajra, Chaturdasa, Mahasamilanira, Aji Subharamba. Ethipai, Motharu, Amaman Taru, Apamanuku, Hardik, Swagat. Thank you. Our society is endowed with a plethora of rich cultural heritage, unbounded talent, palpable love. You can feel it all around, how we are so close, so loving and appreciating of each other. We are also gifted with unsurpassed, purposeful dedication from the volunteers of this organization, this community of ours. I, as your volunteer secretary, I am immensely grateful for the trust you have placed in me, really in us, your elected executives, for the last 2 long years. It's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Upendra Chivakla, who is the Honorable Deputy Speaker of the New Jersey State Assembly, to speak to us for a few words.
Good morning, and thank you very much for that introduction. I just want to, the dignitaries from the Consul General and the Embassy and various members, and also I look at here that first Odia Everest climber, right? I think that was fantastic. She claims herself to be oldest, but I don't think she's that old. But it is indeed a pleasure. I've been serving in the state legislature for the last 8 years, and a couple of things that is of importance I want to say about creating Asian American Study Foundation to look at issues like educational issues, the curriculum to include more about India and other Asian countries, trying to look at healthcare disparities and issues like that are very important. So we have created a foundation which is a non-profit public-private partnership, so that way all of us can participate in that. Dear friends, as you gather for the 40th Odisha Society of the Americas Convention, I'd like to extend greetings and best wishes for a memorable event. As former President John F. Kennedy once told us, the way of the future is not the conquest of the world by a single dogmatic creed, but the liberation of the diverse energies of free nations and free men. Our nation, our state are founded on the principles of acceptance and the preponderance of diversity in religion, culture, and race. Through your efforts to teach and spread your values, you are enhancing the society we live in and assuring the future of our nation while preserving an appreciation of your own heritage. The actions undertaken by your organization to extend your compassion beyond the limits of your immediate constituency and to groups regardless of faith is worthy of appreciation and recognition. It is through the exposure to and education about various beliefs and cultures that we may one day live in a land devoid of prejudice and hate. Again, best wishes for an enjoyable and successful event. Sincerely, signed, John S. Corzine. I would like to present this to the President, the convener. For the governor, who could not be here but was well represented by the Deputy Speaker of the Assembly. It reads, the Odisha Society of America recognizes Honorable Governor John S. Corzine as the chief guest, 40th Annual Odisha Convention, July 2nd, July through July 5th, 2009, Trenton, New Jersey.
Now it's my great pleasure to introduce Ms. Kalpana Das. Ms. Das is the first Odia ever to scale the world's largest mountain, the Mount Everest. And we are really grateful for her to be here. May I welcome her to say a few words to our members.
Om Bakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Sama Bravam Nivignam Kurume Deva Sarvakari Sarvata. मोर समस्त सम्मान्य बरेण्य मंचासीन अतिथिवृंद को मोर सम्मान जनाऊँगी तथा आज एठारे समस्त उपस्थित हुआ मोर गुरुजन मानको प्रणाम जनाऊँगी एवं समस्त के मोर शुभेच्छा देउछि मो तरफ रु आमर ओसा कार्यक्रम पाई ମୁଁ ଆଜି ମୋ ତରଫରୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ପ୍ରଥମେ ଚିଠି ପାଇଥିଲି ଆମ ଓଷା ତରଫରୁ, ସେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଚିଠିଟାକୁ ଦେଖିଲି ଏବଂ ତାକୁ ବାରମ୍ବାର ମୁଁ 10 ଥର ବୋଧହୁଏ ପଢ଼ିଥିବି, ବୋଧହୁଏ ଏଇଟା ମିଛ ଚିଠି କି ସତ ଚିଠି। ତେଣୁ ମୁଁ ସେଇଟା କେବେ ଇମାଜିନ୍ କରିପାରୁନଥିଲି ଯେ ଆମେରିକାରେ ପୁଣି ମୋ ପାଖକୁ ଚିଠି ଆସିବ, ପୁଣି ଗେଷ୍ଟ ହେଇଯିବି ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ଗେଷ୍ଟ। ତେଣୁ ସେଇଟା ମୋତେ ଗୋଟେ ଅଲଗା ଲାଗିଥିଲା। ତାପରେ ମୁଁ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ନେଇକି ଗୋଟି ଗୋଟିକି ପଢ଼େଇଥିଲି ଏବଂ ଏତେ ଖୁସି ଲାଗିଥିଲା ସେଇଟା କହି ହେବନି। ଆଉ ସେ ଖୁସି ଆଉ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନର ଖୁସି ହେଉଛି ଯେ ମୋତେ ଲାଗୁଛି ମୁଁ ବୋଧେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଏଭରେଷ୍ଟ ଟପ୍ ଉପରେ ଠିଆ ହେଇଛି। ସତ କଥା କହୁଛି ଖୋଲିକି, ଯେମିତି ଏଭରେଷ୍ଟ ଟପ୍ ଉପରେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ବାନା ଉଡ଼େଇଥିଲି ଶ୍ରୀ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କର, ଠିକ୍ ସେମିତି ଏବେ ମୋତେ ଲାଗୁଛି ବୋଧେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଆମେରିକା ଏଭରେଷ୍ଟ ଅଛି ଆଉ ତା ଉପରେ ବୋଧେ ମୁଁ ଠିଆ ହେଇଛି। ସେମିତି ମୋତେ ମାନେ ଏତେ ଖୁସି ଲାଗୁଛି, ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ଲାଗୁଛି। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମୁଁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେଉଛି ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କର ଏତେ ଭଲ। ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ ଇଜ୍ ପସିବୁଲ, ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ ଇଜ୍ ପସିବୁଲ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ କିପ୍ ପେସେନ୍ସ, ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ କରେଜ୍ ନେଭର୍ ଲସ୍ ଦେନ୍ ମାଉଣ୍ଟ ଏଭରେଷ୍ଟ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଏଭର୍ ଇଟ୍ ମେ ବି ୱି ଆର୍ ମଷ୍ଟ କଙ୍କର କଙ୍କର କଙ୍କର। ଓକେ, ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ। ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ମୋର ଶେଷରେ ପ୍ରଣାମ ଜଣାଇ ବିଦାୟ ନେଉଛି।
ୱି ଆର୍ ଭେରି ହାପି ଟୁ ବି ହିୟର, to be amongst you to celebrate in the 50th anniversary of Odisha Society of America. Mo jehetu odia tenu dipada odia re nischay kahibi ethi thia heikiri mu କେବଳ ମୋ ପାଇଁ ନୁହଁ, ପୁରା ଓଡ଼ିଶାବାସୀ, ପୁରା ଓଡ଼ିଆ ସମାଜ ଯେଉଁଠି ଅଛନ୍ତି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ଏଇ ଗର୍ବ ନିଶ୍ଚୟ ଫିଲ୍ କରୁଥିବୁ। ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ମଷ୍ଟ ଆକମ୍ପ୍ଲିଶ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଏଭର୍ ୱି ହାଭ୍ ଆଚିଭ୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ କ୍ୟାରି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଫୋରୱାର୍ଡ଼। ଫାଇନାଲି I must place on the record here, on behalf of my Consul General, we express our gratitude to you and hope that you all lead most successful life in your career and place yourself to the achievement of the best. Thank you.
I would like to now invite Miss Arati Krishna, who is a community development officer.
America Odia Samajara Barsika Samaroha Abasarari Apana Manunku Amro Ambassador Embassyra Samasta Sahakarmi Ebang Mo Nija Tarafaru Aneka Aneka Subecha. I am most delighted to participate in the convention of the Odisha Society of America, which has a proud tradition of serving the Oriya community in different parts of the United States. Odisha has an ancient and diverse culture, which contributes to the rich tapestry of Indian culture. The famous temples, the exquisite dances, and the magnificent beaches make Odisha one of the major tourist destinations in India. Harrah is a scheme to provide legal and counseling services to women facing desertion or divorce proceedings in courts abroad. There are many schemes which you can access in our website, which is www.nicmoia.nic.in. And if you need assistance anytime, you can always contact me in the embassy in Washington. I would like to thank Mr. Pratap Das and others for giving me a few minutes to speak. Sesare apananka e samaroha samasta safalate pai more hardika shubhakamna. Thank you.
It's now my pleasure to invite my friend Ashutosh Datta, the Vice President of the OSA, to come and administer the awards.
This is the most important part of the inaugural ceremony and also the important part of the convention. Ambassador Bevdia. Ms. Kalpana Das, please. Ms. Kalpana Das, please. Mr. Pratap Mahanti, Mr. Pratap Mahanti. We have a special guest, Mrs. Arati Krishna. Mrs. Partha Panigrahi, if
for his contribution to the vocal Odissi, classical music, Odissi dance music and compositions and Sanskrit renditions of Gita Govinda for more than half a century. 40th annual OSAC convention, July 2nd to July 5th, 2009, Trenton, New Jersey, USA. Thank you very much. Please give a hand.
Now we come to the Real OSA Awards, and I'd like to thank you, OSA Awards Coordinator Mr. Manoj Mahapatra, and Magna Memorial Award Coordinator Mr. Sarjanta Mishra, and various judges who have done a marvelous and excellent job very diligently. We have selected the winners. Obviously, everybody is a winner in this, but we have to select one. And I'd like to start with the most prominent OSA Award, which is 2009 Distinguished Odia Award. It is my distinct pleasure to invite Mr. Manoranjan Patnaik to the stage to receive this distinguished award. Mr. Manoranjan Patnaik would like to speak something.
My sincere and heartfelt thanks to OSA, and I am part of OSA for a long time. I wish a long life of OSA. This is our OSA, and I am part of it.
This is 2009 Utkalamani Gopamandu Das Memorial Award. We have two winners here, Dr. Sahib Sahu and Dr. Indu Bhushan Mishra. 2009 Subina Biswal Award for Academic Excellence. And it's my distinct pleasure to announce the winner invite Ashish Patra to the stage and receive the award. Next award is 2009 Kalashtri Award, Dr. Gagan Panigrahi.
Again, namaskar, Gagan Panigrahi. More धन्यवाद दे जो सब सिलेक्शन कमिटी मते चॉइस कर चंदी कलाश्री अवार्ड मुगोटी कथा कहबी मोर आपण जान चंदी आकाश रे अछि सबिता सेमिति का मोर गोटी मात्र सहधर्मिणी ता जोगु ये नाटक जीवनटा चली छि ता पाखरे मु धन्यवाद ताकु कहउछि आ ऋणी आ आपण मान गई कला चलिबो जते दिन पर्यंत आमे नॉर्थ अमेरिका रे ओडिया माने रहिछो धन्यवाद
2009 Youth Volunteer Award, Ms. Supriya Mishra from Texas. Supriya, are you there? Well, he is receiving the award. The next award is 2009 Juva Kalapikas Award, Suraj Patnaik. Suraj, if you're in the audience, please come forward. Last two awards in the youth category, and this is 2009 Magna Memorial Award for Creative Writing A and Creative Writing B. For category A, Malina Mohadana, if you are in the audience, please come to the stage and receive the award. And for category B, Lipsa Panda.
Namaskar. Thank you. It's my privilege to thank you, everybody. So I start with Amara Pujya Jagannath. Jagannath Swami. She Tankari Kupar Ame Ibole arrange Kariparchu Sumoro. Heartiest thank organization tarapuru, volunteers manang tarapuru, se Jagannathanku mu arpana karuchi. Thanks to the guest, Mr. Chibakula, Ms. Kalpana Das, Dr. Mr. Bevuria, President Pratap Das, mu avasya Secretary Peter Priyaranjan Priyaratsan Patra, Vice President Ashutosh Datta, Treasurer Mr. Sandeep Das Verma, Mr. P.K. Mahanti, and Arati Krishna. Thank you very much for giving the chance to come here and honor this ceremony. Then I give my sincere thanks to all our Purva Purusa, Jomane Amuka Jiti Badei Rakhichanti, Jomane Krupari, we have been here and we can continue doing this 40 years of spectacular achievements by having this kind of convention, and this has been growing day by day. I sincerely thank all my volunteers who have been working for last 1.5 years. I hardly see them sleeping more than 6 hours in a day. So I I would like to have a big round of applause for them. We already started. My heartfelt thanks to all our sponsors. जो मैंने कि हमको फंडिंग रे बहुत सहाय करिसेंती आउ थिंग्स हैव बिकम लिटिल डिफिकल्ट नाउडेज एमन मानक सहायता तरफ नमिली थिले वी मे नॉट हैव बीन एबल टू दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टेज रे हम करियो असुविधा हे परथांता तो अगेन माय सिंसियर थैंक्स एंड बिग राउंड ऑफ क्लॉज टू ऑल आवर स्पोंसर्स थैंक यू टू ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स यू विल सी द नंबर ऑफ पार्टिसिपेंट्स वी हैव आपरे आपण देखिए बहुत स्पेक्टाकुलर शो आम रही वी हैव मोर दैन 150 पार्टिसिपेंट्स दे हैव बीन वर्किंग फॉर लास्ट 6 मंथ्स टू कम आउट विथ ए बिग परफॉर्मेंस एंड अ स्पेक्टाकुलर वन सो माय सिंसियर थैंक्स टू द पार्टिसिपेंट्स एंड देयर पेरेंट्स हु हैव बीन अलोंग विथ देम टू ब्रिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ सेरेमनी हियर आई ऑल्सो थैंक द थिएटर स्टाफ द थिएटर मैनेजमेंट द मैरियट होटल स्टाफ एंड मैरियट होटल मैनेजमेंट फॉर देयर very well help they have been giving us to make all our living and all our facilities over here perfect and more than expected. And finally, this is not the least, I thank you. Thank you again, I repeat you. आपण मानक जदि ए भलिया संख्या रे आपण जॉइन न करि परंते आपण जदि ए भलिया परिस्थिति रे आपण को उत्साहित न करि परंते कोनोसी 40th कन्वेंशन कोनो फर्स्ट कन्वेंशन वुड हैव बीन पॉसिबल सो आपण माने जो हजार हजार माइल रु 500-700 माइल जो आसिक एठी आपण जॉइन करिसेंती तेणु आमर वॉलंटियर तरफ रु ऑर्गेनाइजेशन तरफ रु मु आपनकु हार्दिक अभिनंदन जणाउची एंड आई वुड लाइक टू हैव ए बिग राउंड ऑफ क्लॉज फॉर आपण माने विदाउट यू दिस कैन नॉट हैव बीन पॉसिबल थैंक यू वेरी मच आई होप इफ आई बाय मिस्टेक मिस्ड एनीबॉडी माय सिंसियर अपोलॉजीज टू देम वर्तमान वी हैव ए वेरी स्पेक्टाकुलर शो एंड दिस टाइम एंड वी हैव स्पेंड लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड एफर्ट फॉर दिस So I hope you'll be enjoying the show which will start pretty soon after this. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.